How do you tell the story of the why in a way that captures activities for all ages, is meaningful, conveys that the why is what you bring to it, then what you take back out into the community, that whatever you put in comes back 100-fold, that by moving your body, you can somehow stir your soul? We need a theme. Think. If it's going to be that big of a concept, surely it needs to sound, big. The Y is the most wonderful place in the world. True, but it's not just a place, it's people. The Y has the most wonderful people in the world. True, but not catchy enough. Y of the world. Oh, why in the world is it so hard? Let's try a different approach. You deserve a break today. Join the Y. We're looking for a few good members. YMCA, good like a nonprofit should be. This is going nowhere fast. Let's see. It's about getting yourself fit, but also improving your community. Really, it's his why, her why, their why, Trig's why, Walt's why. Wait a minute. It's my why, too. It's everybody's why. This is on the right track. Maybe all those people say, come to my why. Maybe they all tell their personal stories. They express it in their own words. That's it. It's the story of my why. My why. Bingo. You know, a funny thing happened when I joined my why. I thought I was going to lose weight, but I ended up gaining self-respect, more involvement in my community, really just a better life. Then I found out I wasn't alone.
My why allows me to feel like I am part of the community. It's a great place to come. It allows me to meet great people who have helped me get into shape, makes me feel good about being part of an organization that gives back to the community.